Hey Airsofters, my name is Coach Chief Airsoft CO1 here, and today I'm going to teach you guys about how to tie a Shemagh in 5 different wraps. The last one is probably that I made up in my head, so what I'm going to do is that I can teach you guys about how to do a Shemagh wrap of 2 neck wraps and 1 face wrap, 2 face wraps, and even a head wrap on your head. So what you're going to do is take your Shemagh into a triangle shape like this. I'm using this Shemagh gun pattern because I thought it might be look cool. Like I love the gun patterns. So what you're gonna do is to take your Shemagh and you take it one side into a triangle shape. Just like this. And the first one is the gator wrap. So take your Shemagh and you wrap it up, or you like flip it like this. So what you're gonna do is gonna place it on your throat like this. And you take these sides, or it doesn't matter which side. So trying to make it not too tight, but this is how I wear it for airsofting. So just tuck it in like right here, and this left side will be tucked behind me. Doesn't matter which side do you tuck in. Tucked in, I'm sorry. Okay, so this is the gator wrap right here. The next one is the neck wrap, which is mostly a neck wrap. So take your Shemagh into a triangle shape again, and you like flip it up. Just like you did for the gator wrap. And you flip it back just a few. Like this. And you place it on your neck. Same thing as a gator wrap. Okay. So, what you're going to do is bring these two of them together, not too tight. And you tuck it in behind the back of my neck. And there you have it. This is the neck wrap of Shemagh. Okay. So the third one is the commando jungle wrap, like a head wrap. So take your Shemagh and you put it on your head, and you like do like this, and make sure be careful of the 2 wraps that you made, like this, sort of. I know that you can't see it, but just like these, and you tie it on the back of your head, and you tie it nice and tight, or just there. So that is the jungle wrap, or commando wrap, head wrap, but this is the commando wrap. The fourth one is one of my favorites. It's the British SAS, like some in the United Kingdom, but not so. It's my favorite face wrap of the Shemagh, my favorite one, the British SAS. So what you're gonna do is to, you like do it like a side of your head. Yeah, I'm doing it right. So do this on your head. And you bring this around your head like this, so it would be nice and tight, so it doesn't fall off. Okay. Now bring this across your face like this, and you tie it on the back. Okay. So this is the British SAS. Okay. So the last wrap is the, like, what I would like to call it, the recon wrap. So I'm wearing this hat because it's a recon wrap with a hat. So what you're gonna do, I just made it on my own. So you like put this on your head with your hat, not too close to like the forehead part right there, not too close. And then you do like this, like a ninja wrap. You've feel like this. Whoops. And you take this and you roll it up. And then you... Okay, I'm sorry. I need to start over again. So, do like this. And then you put this, like, right here. Just like this. And then you bring this around your face. And you tie it on the back. Okay? So... this is the recon wrap, because the hat, I try to make it look like from Battlefield 4 of the Russians class. I don't know which one, but I'll figure it out. So, this is the recon wrap, okay? So that's all the Shemagh wraps in 5 different styles that I did for you guys, for airsofting, not for airsofting, I'm sorry. You can use the gator wrap, inner neck wrap, commander wrap. Not the 2 face wraps. So, thank you for watching this video. So, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel. Leave some comments below. And this is Quote Chief Airsoft 01. And I'll see you guys on the field.